Because of course there are more.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Just keep at it. Come on.
I hope there's something good in this.
Agreed. I don't like using my shivs. My son, my little boy, I buried him today. What did he do? Join a protest? And now they're labeling him a traitor. Fine, I'll show them what a traitor does. I've joined them, the rebels, the rioters. They gave me a gun, some bullets, and a mission. I won't survive this, but neither will they. How many other fathers and mothers like me are there out there? It's only a matter of time before the city falls. Let's go knock the first brick. Ava.
With that kind of thinking, no one wins. Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Yeah, getting.
Wait here.
See where this goes.
Ellie, we've done this already. It takes a lot of time to drown. I will get you before you drown.
Set up that plank like they did.
Okay.
All right.
Not sure.
Now you just need to find a way up.
Shops a lot? I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
I heard the moment of him wanting to be offended that she's like asking about different coffee types he might have gotten. But it's also like she doesn't know, man. Coffee flavored coffee. Really, I'm full up on explosives, huh? Let me see if I can't fix that. Goes down tonight. We're gonna take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with a red X. Yeah. Thanks for your stash. It was super appreciated. Okay, we know there's at least two people in this hotel that require my hugs.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
At a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Like this, you know, super helpful ladder. Hey, thank you so much for the follow, Corey O'Neill. Give me the loot. So I know what I need to do, but I saw shiny stuff over here.
Oh, I'll be checking my phone, and I'd love to find it.
What the hell are you doing? You are a weird kid.
Your kid would have done the exact same thing, Joel. Yeah, well, you know. Sarah was ready for the apocalypse.
I'm on it.
Just not so much ready for the, you know, government bullets in her.
Watch your step.
We're done here. I'm a Florida check, man. Check for what? I ain't seen it quicker than weeks.
Because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Back this up, right?
Yeah, sure.
Windows closed. Which way you turn it?
Fuck.
Oh, there's a fourth. So we're gonna need to come at this third guy from a different angle than the one I was planning. So we can't come at him a different way. Good information to have. Or maybe we can. That one has gone upstairs. Damn, we did so well.
I totally nailed that.
Yes, you did. You did a great job.
Go look down there. The hell are you? Oh, shit!
Okay, we need to jump this, because I know there's another brick right here. Brick beats face, as all would expect.